Mia. So, streaming. Probably, I accidentally clicked the wrong tab, click into the wrong thing. But now I'm opening it, the game. Shite. Dog water. I clicked out, good. Okay, so I'm gonna be playing Half-Life Blue Shift, so I'm gonna start. Okay, what the fuck is going on? Ow, that was loud. Should turn that down. Sound effect volume. Probably should turn that down.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course for Security Guard Training. I'll be your holographic guide to assist you in your training. Begin by putting on your vest and helmet. You'll find this equipment in the next room. Whenever you see one of these buttons, press it and I'll repeat instructions or show you how things are done.
Okay, Bonnie.
Here you will find your standard armor vest and helmet. These will help protect you against any physical threat you may encounter while performing your duties. When your armor becomes too damaged to be useful, you'll need to find a fresh vest or helmet to protect yourself. Moving around in your armor. The first move you'll need to practice is jumping. You'll have to get over all three of these obstacles in order to.
Good work. Please proceed to the next.
You'll need to duck out of the next set of obstacles.
Noticed you. On to the next area.
Now, try combining moves.
Good work. You look prepared for the next station.
To get into these fights, you'll need to perform a duck jump. You'll want to stand right at. Nice work.
Okay, got into it. I'm done.
Walk directly into the ladder, look up, and continue moving forward. If you want to climb back down, the next four jumps get more difficult each time. If you keep falling short, you may be jumping too soon.
We're going down.
To start the lift, walk up to the button and press the button facing. Now that you're find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it. You may take some damage from the fall, but don't worry. You'll find medical kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa Research Facility. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit, then press and hold your use key. Your health will recover gradually until you're at full health or until the kit is depleted. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused. You may also find HEV charging stations, such as this one, throughout the facility. These stations, however, can only be used by qualified science personnel wearing powered hats.
Yeah, that was pretty loud, per se. Anyways, begin.
Spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel and press the use key. Great job.
Good.
Sometimes you'll need to rely on quick reflexes to get around. Try jumping this gap on your own. If you can't push an obstacle out of the way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your use key. While holding down the use key, move backwards and the box will be pulled with you.
Okay, glitch there for a second.
You'll need to use your flashlight for the next area.
Can I not just crouch up through here?
Remember, your flashlight will lose power over time, so switch it off when you don't need it. When the flashlight is off, it will recharge itself.
Oh, that's useful to know.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Training Target Range. You'll get a chance to fire your weapon, reload, and fire the attached grenade launcher. Collect your equipment and proceed to the firing station.
Got my gun. Yeah, got my gun.
You'll need to hit every target to complete the course. If you miss, don't worry about it. The targets will keep moving until you manage to score a hit. If you want to get through the target range as quickly as possible, try reloading during pauses instead of letting your gun run out of ammunition at a critical time. To fire the grenade launcher, use the alternate fire button. Some targets can only be destroyed by lobbing grenades. I'll start the sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Your heads-up display will let you know when oxygen becomes critical. That means you'll need to find some clean air to breathe. As you swim through this course, your blood oxygen levels will begin to drop. At the midpoint, you'll be given an opportunity to surface for air. You regain health lost from holding your breath too long once you've made it to the surface for air. Go ahead and swim on to the next section. If you pass on proximity to radiation activates a Geiger counter and radiation display in
your I know.
Biological and chemical hazards are also indicated in your head-up display. Please proceed to the next section.
Okay, go through this as fast as I can.
Scientist into the next room.
Yes, I will follow you if you wish.
Access denied.
Press your use key to engage the train. Once engaged, move forward or backward to increase or decrease the speed.
Move. Go.
Congratulations on completing the Black Mesa Hazard Course for security guards. You're now certified to join the Blue Shift High Security Unit.
Finally. Okay, and play this game on medium. Okay, let's go.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility. The time is 8:40.
It's 2 idiots. Yeah, I think it might be loud. Loud or quiet.
This train is inbound from the Area 8 topside
dormitories. Okay.
To the central transit hub in Area 9.
I just realized I'm getting like nearly 60 frames per second.
Train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction.
Let's go. I want to shoot some aliens.
If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high security train at the central transit hub. If you have not yet submitted your identity, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high security branch of the transit system.
If you wish to transfer to the sector B or C, medium security lines. He's dead to me. You may do so before you reach the central at the Area 9 security checkpoint.
Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only. And requires
this game's using stereo sound.
Delafino, friend like you, man. Hey, Calhoun. Looks like we're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to the Sector C line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa facility. Be sure to wear your identification badge at all times.
Okay. I'm a bit itchy. I'm scratching myself. What the fuck? Hey, it's a captain that only appears once. Never again.
Now arriving at Area 3 security facilities.
Hey, it's Gordon.
Hold on a minute. The door's not responding to your pass ID. Let me see if I can get it open on this side.
Let me in. Gordon.
Okay, I think I got it.
Okay. It didn't open up.
We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet.
Success.
Calhoun, you know you can't go on duty without your side on.
Wait. Chronicles. Okay, let's go down.
I can't access my files.
Each day and every morning, I'm gonna smell some spores, I'm gonna eat some turtles.
How's it going?
Good.
Here you go, Calhoun.
Sweet
I know
gun.
You're not on the road for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. How's it going?
I felt like I shot you.
Here you go, Calhoun. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range... How's it going? Here you go, Calhoun. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots... How's it going? Here you go, Calhoun. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room.
Thank you. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Yeah, he's dead.
I'm a little busy right now, Calhoun.
Ah, papers. Oh, no, it's watching. I'm going to keep on playing. How long have been? Oh, it's 20. Ah, wrong fucking button. Good, I didn't make it load into Day Shift of Freddy's because it has like a lot of copyrighted music.
Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun.
Yo. Calhoun. That is. Oh shit. It's flooded.
Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
Then I'm gonna check what's my button to auto save. F6, okay. Okay, good, so I'm gonna check down.
Have a good one, Calhoun.
Okay, good. Getting in.
I wonder if I should run that test again.
Something's gonna happen. Explode.
That doesn't sound right.
Let me help you. Okay. I hope you know what you're doing. Of course. Theoretically.
That doesn't sound right.
Let me help you. Okay. I hope you know what you're doing. Of course. Theoretically. Do you smell something burning?
Oh,
I can't really tell.
Right. Let's try this.
Ooh, no. Ah, she's dead.
Oh, no. Well, who is responsible for this mess?
Your mom.
Shouldn't you be guarding some donuts and coffee right about now?
Policist.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
I want to commit suicide. No can gets unleft behind.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey.
Are you here? Oh dear!
I'm killing them because they were acting like bitches. I just killed him because I felt like it. Suck it, Philip.
Are you insane?
Haha. He's canonically dead. Yeah, should probably load back. No hand on left behind.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Make this thing work so we can get on with this miserable day.
Oh, my back. My back. Just like Peter Parker, I have back problems.
Ooh. It's probably those anomalous materials people are. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
I want to shoot you in the head right now. I screenshotted. I saved.
My goodness,
extreme electromagnetic field hazard in Sector Z.
You fuckers. Oh. Heh, guinea pigs. What the fuck happened here? Turn the back, my back around for around 3 seconds if this happens. Took all safety precautions and crashed. Are you breathing? There, he's dead. Okay. Bastards. I know not to touch that now. Damn, face suckers. Thank you. Nope, I can't climb over it. Is that image of a, I don't know what it's called. Yeah, if you don't know what that image is, I know what it is. It's known as an ultrasound. Women get them when they have babies. I don't know why. It's a weird concept to me. If you're pregnant, you're pregnant. Baboon. Or you're making sure that baby's healthy. Because if that's so, then... Alright. I'll let it pass.
Calhoun, how did you get through the power lock?
Nuclear radiation?
Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal.
Okay, and I'm supposed to know where?
Leave me alone. alone. I don't want them to hear us. If you want to escape...
Motherfucker, I want them to hear me roar. I should load. There. I'm immortal. Your corpses shall disappear when I fear.
Calhoun! How did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only way is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
Don't want you bitches around me. Did that to be on low sticking down? Fucking hell. No, bad dog. 6. Saved. It's going to the fucking glitch where every time I fucking, you know, it hurts. No, it's kind of high. Okay, so now I've saved you. Okay, I'm gonna... My stomach's hurting a bit, so I'm gonna... Nah, I'm gonna keep on going. Quitters. I'm not a quitter. You are. Yeah, I should quit. So, I'm gonna save game. And quit game. Okay, I'm done streaming for the day, so I'm gonna leave you here.